For more videos, visit Clarksville Now on YouTube.